So some people think that it's a little bit gross to be licked by a deer. One of these guys. I don't think it's gross. Check out Ruth. She's into it, she likes it, and she's taught her fawn how to do the same thing. It's quite a trick. Subscribe for updates.